Winterberry. You're my first customer today. I don't get many. I've got nice things, though. I like your lamp, but I know you won't trade it. A long time ago, I asked someone else who had a lamp like that if he'd trade it to me. And he called me a bad name and told me to go where he cut my head off. He was rude. There are lots of nasty people in Mondstadt. But I'm quick and clever. And that's how I find so many amazing things to trade. I just found a necklace here in the mine. But you can't buy that. I'm keeping it for myself. Because I love it so much. Hello. I've got a shop. I've got a shop. I've got a shop. I'm keeping it for myself because I love it so much. They're a bit shy. They like to stay in the dark, but you can hear them. Well, they're not very friendly, but I still like knowing they're there. It means I'm not on my own. Hello. Bye bye. Hello. I've got a shop. Shop. Bye bye.
Yeah. Gotcha! The thief's naught but an umbral afflicted girl. That lamp's rotted your brain. Does this place look like somewhere a child could survive? Oh, I suppose I've seen stranger things in my time. All right. If there's a chance that's the case, then when I find her, I'll stay my hand. At least long enough to be sure. If you're right about this, the thought of a poor girl down there alone in the dark, Katrin wouldn't have ignored such a plight, and she'd not see me do so either. If you're right in the thought of a... Katrin wouldn't have ignored...
There is no more egregious example of the Rogar Blight, which plagues this land, than the Infernal Colossi, those titanic affronts to Aureus himself. The fact that such damnable things have been permitted to sully our world for so long is a disgrace. A Ravager's Rosary. While the Dark Crusaders have never established a formal presence in Mornstead, as you can see, our reach knows no bounds. As a former Ravager himself, Imperator Jacob would be pleased to see this return to the Aphotic Sanctum. Vanguards are well versed in infiltrating secluded and hostile territories, and Mornstead is certainly both. Let the presence of this rosary serve as a reminder to you that wherever sin may fester, it will always be found and expunged by the Dark Crusaders. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. Strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Thank you. again. Shit.